Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Gap ahead is 5.0 seconds. Front is 3.3 seconds. Gaps in the car ahead is 2.6 seconds. Okay, clear. Okay, good work. Great pass. Afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Right, drop your speed, Abdel. This is too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Perfect job on the turning there, mate. 8 looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Our gap to the car in front is 3.5 seconds. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Gap ahead is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1.22.0. Okay, they're building a lead of 6/10 a lap. Come on. Officials aren't looking to push for safety car right now. Just be careful. Front is 1.5 seconds. The pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. Currently P11. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. And the gap behind us is 24.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 30.3 seconds. Look after these tyres now if you want to finish the race on this compound. 19 laps to go. Behind is 22.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 21.0. Seconds. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. We'll be right back. by 33.7 seconds. That's 11th place. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Our gap behind. Last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. And that's 14 laps to go. This lap is a 1:21.9. We'll be right back. Okay, clear. Okay, gap ahead is 2.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. They've done 14 laps on those tyres now. Time last lap was a 1 minute 22.7. And you're closing by 4/10 a lap. Keep it going. On those tyres. Your last lap time was a 1:22.3. Alright, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Okay, gaps on the car ahead is 3.0 seconds. Laps of the car behind, 1 second. Flag. gap to the car in front is 28.3 seconds. Track is clear, green flag. Gap to your teammate ahead is 52.9 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 34.5 seconds. Okay, clear. threat of some tyre wear soon, so stay on your toes. So the gap to the car behind is 26.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 23 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 28.0. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. You haven't declared arrival yet, so I can't give you updates. Got that, confirmed.